Senator, Mayor, board members, and Discover Lansdale. Thanks for having me here. Steve asked me if I wanted to say a few words, and I wanted to say a couple things from my perspective that might be different than what's happening right here in Lansdale. And the first one is what Steve talked about, economic, social, educational value in a project and in the community when we can do these kinds of things. But you should also know that that doesn't happen without leadership. And so I want to make sure we recognize for Representative Steve Malagari, for Senator Collette, this is about leadership. When you read all the other people that supported this project in Harrisburg, it's because we're working together. We recognize where they're heading and where this investment takes all of Montgomery County. And so I wanted to angle that a little differently. Representative Cerisi, who couldn't be here today, has been really spearheading a project to create passenger rail. So we have economic, social, educational, and heritage right here at the Freight House in Lansdale. But we have the opportunity to associate trains and passenger rail and freight rail for a future in Pennsylvania that could be a little different than sitting in traffic on in my area of Montgomery County on 422. So I want to recognize that this connects in a lot of different ways, and then recognize that it takes leadership to connect those dots and make it happen. So thank you very much.